In tonight's Healthier Me, today's the first day of spring, and that means the sneezing is starting.
If you're one of the tens of millions of Americans with seasonal allergies, experts say you may have to cope with your symptoms longer because of climate change. Reporter Chris Martinez explains.
Michelle Ehrman has a hard time escaping her allergy symptoms.
I just get this lingering cough.
She's tried nearly everything.
I've been on, you know, inhalers, and I've been on nose sprays, and then I've been getting these shots on top of it.
Turns out symptoms for allergy sufferers like Michelle might only get worse. Experts say the rising temperatures from climate change and more carbon dioxide in the air are causing many pollen-producing plants to bloom earlier and last longer, prolonging the allergy season.
New patient visits are coming in at different times of year that I did not used to see.
Dr. Joseph Shapiro says his Los Angeles office is now flooded with patients year-round. He says many of their symptoms are more severe than in the past, and he expects that trend to continue.
A recent study showed that pollen counts are likely to double by the year 2040. So over a little bit more than 20 years, we're going to see a significant increase.
For Michelle, allergy shots are finally bringing some relief.
We've been doing about 3 a week.
A helpful regimen she might need even more in the years ahead. Chris Martinez, CBS News, Los Angeles.
Allergists say this is around the critical time to start your seasonal allergy medications. Often, people wait until the season is well underway to take their medications, but their symptoms are already severe.
You never want to see injuries on your team, but if you do have them,
it's always good to get them back. Yes, and it is always good to have backups, especially for the Bison running back situation. We'll tell you about it as the Bison gets set for spring ball next in sports.